It's Volunteer Dog Walking Day. We're here with Jerry and Sarah and one of our staff favorites. Who is this, Jerry?
Oh, this is Skylar, who's an absolutely fantastic pet. Pet to be for somebody, I hope.
Mm-hmm.
Skylar looks like she's got some husky, judging by the eyes and the ears and the fur. Great to walk. She sits on command. She loves treats.
There we go.
Oh,
gives paw, shakes.
Right. Good girl.
Yeah.
And as soon as she's outside, she does her business, so we know, we feel fairly comfortable saying that she's housebroken, ready to move in with somebody.
And her eyes, one is sky blue and the other one is brown. Want to give her a walk?
Sure.
Skylar's good for a slow walk, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
And just so full of love and affection.
Yeah. She's a sweetheart.
Yeah. Fortunately, she doesn't pull like a husky.
Oh, yeah.
Although, she does pull a little bit initially. She's a very good walker. Initially, she's a little bit skittish and hesitant with strangers, but she warms up so quickly. She's full of love.
She's a happy girl. She goes over and gives it a drive-by and comes back.
The retrieving part, yeah.
Good girl. Well, again, she's a staff favorite, and we think she will be your favorite, too. Please come see Skylar. She's at the Nassau Humane Society in Fernandina Beach, Florida. She wants to shake your hand and be your best friend forever. Please come see Skylar.